back in a second, so he gave me a beer and also mixed me a rum and coke, right? Well, you know, and he came in and said, "You're feeling pretty good yet?" And before I knew it, he had threw a handcuff on me and pulled about a 12-inch machete-like knife and put it to my heart and my armpit. You know, he told me how skilled he was and that he could kill me at any moment if I wouldn't do what he said. And then he said, "Oh, at that time," he said, "I just want to take pictures of you. Stuff like that." And then he said, "I want you to go in the refrigerator and get another beer." So therefore, he stood me up with the handcuff, with the loose one on my hand, grabbed that, and he still had the knife at me, and he got me to his refrigerator. I opened the refrigerator there, and there the skulls was, and a heart, and a hand, and he said, "That's beautiful, isn't it?" Yeah. And then as I walked in there, I saw the bone, a skeleton, some type of bone. I didn't know if it came from an arm or a leg in a closet. Then he showed me some pictures, and he said, "I want to see something. Show you something. You can look better than these pictures of mutilated bodies, handcuffed, like he had been eating on it, and poison taken out of your body." Because he was telling me things like, "You're never leaving." Then he lays across me and asked me, let him listen to my heartbeat. I knew then, smell and everything was dead. Yeah.
lights hung over, rich with future snow. I sense dark secrets never before told, as a picture spreads over. A forest of fear swirling inside my head, as through this dreamlike slumber I sense more to dream. I must hold myself together and take flight away from this jungle house. I must try with all my might. I know solace lies beyond that door. God, will I ever feel this creature's claw?
As the tick of the day, it twisted world. Felt all the valor of the kindred smell. A sense of things never been foretold. Vengeance that is born in the tone of bone. Forest of fears have inside my head. Previous summer like a frozen bridge. All that's set together for it to stay bright. From this time around, twice all my might. I know that the sun is the sea of that door. Nor will I ever see its brightest glow. Don't bring me and die, my window. Human focus on my hope now.